she is my friend Harita.
Hi, we are from class 7A. We are going to do fractions by XC. My name is Sanjay and he is my friend Shashwin.
Hi, we are from 7B. We are going to do about fraction, mixed fraction and even fraction. My name is Binisha and she is my friend Monica.
Fraction 8 by 3 is equal to 2 by 3. Thank you.
Hi, fraction represent a whole.
A fraction has two parts. Numerator, it represents how many parts has left.
Denominator. Denominator represents a whole.
Please consider this as a pizza. You are going to eat two pizzas. The remaining will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The whole is 8. The fraction is 6 by 8.
And another example. I'm going to eat 4 pieces of pizza. The remaining is 1, 2, 3, 4. Now the answer is 4 by 8. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, we are done fraction booklet. There are 4 types of fraction. Mixed fraction, even fraction, like fraction and unlike fraction. Mixed fraction. Example, 4 by 4, 1 by 3. 4 plus 1 piece is equal to 1 by 3. It is called as mixed fraction. Even fraction. There are 8 pizza pieces. I eat 3 pieces. Then remaining is 3 by 8. This is called even fraction. Unlike fraction. The denominator or not sum is called unlike fraction. Like fraction. Denominator is same is called as like fraction. Thank you.
Thank you.